All right, airmen, stand at ease and hear this last word before we go in. Maybe you won't get rich here. Maybe you won't get famous. But you've got the biggest job in the world, keeping the B-52 combat ready. You men can keep it flying up there. Well, like the general says, we're going to keep it safe down here. You got that in your heads? Okay.